And we are immediately back.
Mandate on all the worms. So wait, it's just them above us?
It's the goblin next to me, there's two above me, and then there's like two goblins across the house.
They're not on the aggro thing, that's weird.
Give it time. There's actually still a sleeping goblin on the other side too. At least they're missing you. Yeah, get up, you lazy bastard.
I'm awake.
It'd be great because you're on stairs. It'd be great if you actually just like slipped and fell and just prone again. Logically, that shouldn't be happening. You're on grease on stairs.
Just fall down it.
Just have to keep rolling dice until you get a 20. Which, by the way, talking with the Wither. To try and use my paladin side to see why he, oh, nice.
What?
Yeah, basically to see why,
Do you see what just that happened to my girl?
The fuck you do to her?
It fell on her and hurt her.
Maybe you're not good with Vine Whip.
It did 10 damage to her.
Oh, time to heal your own partner now you're killing over there, Christ. Well, at least he shot you. You can deal with him.
What kind of bullcrap is that? Well, yeah, we get the one that's in the window.
Oh, I forgot, I can actually hit multiple people.
Is that what magic missile's for?
I mean, I don't generally do that because their damage isn't the greatest. These two had one health left, dude.
Who?
The two I just killed had one health left.
Yeah, but you did 10 damage. Each one of those magic missiles did 10 damage. That's what I'm saying.
Well, yeah, they're 3d4. They can do some decent damage, but... 65%, I'm behind. Okay. Dead.
Wow, we just gotta figure out how to hurt the ones across the way.
I do a magic missile. I guess I'm just gonna magic missile them to death.
Yeah, because I can't reach them. Never mind. I'm gonna stand behind this water thing. Alright, I guess not.
Ooh. Some powerful poison. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, they're too far. Ow, they weren't before. It normally should move me up. The fuck?
No, they... Oh, I thought they ensnared you. Oh, I thought he was gonna fall.
Yeah, nothing I can really do with this guy. And turn.
Are you serious?
We did it. Just <You're welcome. laughs> He went to the grease. Just short rest us. I wasn't even touched.
Got on my way. I don't know if you need to pick it up too.
Obviously, I haven't been over here yet.
Thank you.
Jeff Wyther is still another bugbear around. He's still sleeping.
Yeah, he was like behind the thing, isn't he?
Nope, there's more below us.
Yeah, there's a lot of goblins in here. I don't like the, like, when I go, like, stealth, you have to go to stealth to each person.
Shift C.
Oh.
There's actually just one below? Nope, two.
There's at least, I've seen at least one of them.
For a third one in the house across. Oh, four, okay. I just do. Where'd you go? He's out there.
Yeah, I'm still back here. I was looting those bodies, dude.
Are you saving?
No, not that time. I saved it like a couple times before. Alright, so then. You should probably put your magic dude on the top of this house then.
My what?
You should probably put your spell cache on top of the house then. What the fuck?
Hiding failed. He's actually seeing her. Oh, he's right there. Jesus. Is she in combat or something?
Strange symbol glows marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
All you best take is this warning, yeah? Step lightly around here. You're outnumbered.
Oh, he's literally right behind us.
Yeah, I see him. So she just scared him to, like, not do anything?
Yeah. Berserker.
As you casually walk back outside for him to see you again. What's the plan here? You wanna kill more shit or what?
I'm gonna loot everything in here. Especially those ingredients. I'll read that. Read the book.
Give me a second.
Well, I don't understand why you put it in your pocket.
I'm left clicking.
Oh, right click.
I left clicked everything. What are you talking about?
You need to read it so we can learn it.
There's a cellar here somewhere. I don't see one.
Especially in the potion ones. Less you like trash. Banner to light, Selene to guide, Caldmore to judge, and passage provide. Okay. Look, don't talk. What? I just pocketed an entire cauldron. Oh wait, I can throw this at somebody? Hell yeah. Done. Say less. I'm gonna send you a bow. You can put on your paladin.
Why are you sending me a bow to put my paladin? Goblin bow?
Yeah.
That looks weird.
Dude, your person looks weird with a hat on.
Cool with a hat on, fuck you.
You just look so strange.
I don't want to hear it from you.
What do you mean, my hat?
Your hat looks dumb.
Where did I get this? I have Shadowheart's artifact in me.
Gross.
Should mind my step.
Alright, let's do something fun.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Kill some bitches.
Okay, well, I'm waiting for you. You know you can kill things too.
Did you try and pickpocket me?
Did I?
Something popped up.
Oh, you're hiding.
Very well.
Let me work my magic. You've got the wrong man for this. Best think ahead or I'm lost.
Let's be on my way. Jeez, he just fucked him up one shot, huh? Is it still on me? Sorry, are any of them even hostile right now, or because of her, none of them care?
I think because I scared them, they don't care.
As I say, I was gonna point out that all the icons are yellow, like AI or like civilian type, so.
Also lost
It's interesting. And then you go and attack him. I like it.
So let's fight.
Yeah, because I thought they were so hostile. There is just this guy.
Yep.
Okay.
These boots have seen everything.
Until well, side more.
yeah.
Oh Jesus.
That room.
just looked up here. Not see
the three ogres
all standing around a dead body. I'm not fucking with that.
I'm not going in there right now.
Right now, I'll come back in 10 levels.
Oh, well, I mean, yeah, man, that's alright.
That shit ain't worth it.
I mean, it kinda is. Probably not right now with the chances that we die, but it definitely is worth it.
It's a fish barrel.
Yes, it is.
You left the fish?
You're smaller than me.
Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for ites. What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly.
Why do all the smaller characters all have giant hands?
I feel like you're projecting.
Because it makes me laugh.
Look at his hands.
Looks normal to me.
This little cave lurking, what's it? Find your own. He's up!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you.
Huh.
Authority.
Ooh. Wow, a two? So difficult.
reeling suddenly as if bitten. The goblin's nostrils flare
nervously. That must be the mind player speak.
All of his bluster seems to vanish.
We're leaving. What about the nurse? Ain't we supposed to bring him? I said we're leaving. Apologies, sir. We didn't mean to doubt.
He did the whole true thing.
We'll be off.
You lied about being a true self.
I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, fuck that.
Let me attack him. I'll do it. I'll do it right now.
Are we gonna stop this thing? It's a mauled sheep here.
Well, yeah, do you not see the, like, the wargs eating them?
I didn't see shit. It just came up while you were talking. Got that, or you need help?
What?
Like, you're at a chest.
Yeah, it wasn't locked.
Nice little animal carcass. Skull lantern, that's cool.
Cut.
Why would it take me out of dialogue when it's going right back in?
Get on with it. You saved me. Now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes? Nothing. My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on.
That looked a bit weird.
Isn't that just, like, the realest thing in this game?
What?
When a person had to get step on a box to reach the top shelf.
You're so short. So I'm curious, so the... So everything in this area is kind of like calmed down, but is that going to be the same with the goblin camp, or is it just considered a new area?
Probably a different area. I don't imagine they'd be like friendly with us entirely.
Shall see. Excuse me.
Down the well.
That doesn't surprise me.
There's spiders down here.
That also doesn't surprise me. You actually want to fight spiders now?
Hey, don't touch the bodies.
I did plan to. Like that.
Well, I touched his body and it echoed.
Touch the body that's covered in webs. Bear's gotta eat.
What's going on? What if I turn into a spider?
And I will slay you.
You can build his lucky pass.
That's not completely impossible. Give it a shot. Just try to bring that to you.
Yeah, look at that. Dumb now, huh? Yeah, dude, dumb. Just oh wait, it had gold in it. Mine. Look at that. Thinking outside the box.
Way to put it. That's creepy.
Me, I'm a spider.
There's a cleaver here. Hell yeah.
Ornate diagram drawn upon the parchment depicting a ritual of some kind. At the bottom of two figures, a spider and an elf, are sketched within overlapping circles. A single word is penned beneath them. Transcendence. Ready to bite halfsies.
You can hear your legs constantly moving. I hate it.
I'll do the talking.
Go for it. So far, there hasn't been anything, but
we're also not touching.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, I'm surprised you haven't touched everything else.
Let me start losing the cocoons. I'll do it. What?
Apparently not.
I lost my form because she talked. That's dumb.
What? I mean, based off the movie, it doesn't, but. I wonder if it actually does hurt.
What?
Never mind.
Okay, well, it turns out, because of a spider, they don't care.
They probably sense that you're not one of them.
Well, because they're not normal okay. Spiders.
That's fair.
What if I spit a web at
you? These two so far?
Shadows, and then I hide in the shadows.
Oh, never mind.
I just stab myself. Jesus. Fuck that, dude.
Some bullshit.
Headset. Ew, dude. Don't melee attack the non-spider things.
What you do?
Okay. Well, please do. Immune to being webbed? Excuse me? My spider better be immune to being webbed.
Why am I not attacking these things?
Go ahead, do it.
Still melee. Oh, nice.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
What? Did I just get poisoned?
They say you did something bad.
infected and he takes 1-4 at the end of his next turn. What? How?
Oh, we got this.
Not immune, and I take half the damage from the poison. Got it.
These are fucking creepy looking, honestly.
Yeah, don't melee attack those things.
These spiders are some bullshit, though.
Excuse me, did that thing just teleport?
That's what they've been doing. You mean like physical attack though, right? So I can use magic still?
It just says melee attack.
Need to find a way forward.
Cool. Oh, because when the spider dies, it puts poison on the ground.
I have spells that have to be like within melee range. I don't know if it actually counts or not.
It just is it just is melee attack, so I assume if it's not a...
That's fair.
When hit with melee attack, it spreads infestation to all nearby enemies. Nearby creatures can be removed by fire or acid. Doesn't harm other spiders or other caps. Oh, so I guess I can attack them. My spider form. Did that thing just go down to the ground after I came all the way over here?
Yep.
What a bitch. Turns out the spider is OP.
You can shot it. Doesn't hurt it. Seeing him fall and have to slowly get his fat self up is pretty funny. I'm gonna laugh when the thing just phases back up.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's behind you, watch out.
Reboot me.
Of course.
It is kind of gross listening to my person just constantly just... Clatter.
Clatter?
what do the spiders do?
That works.
What is the correct term for that? Wait a second, can I...
Bucket.
Why does he do this to me?
Attack him away from me.
So I can attack them without it, okay.
Let's see, Naturally.
You just set everything around you on fire.
Okay with that.
Did that thing just book it?
Yeah, it did. He's like, I'm fire, get out.
Oh god, scary.
I can't do that.
Oh, you're good because you used fire. Got it. That was a smart decision. If you
what?
Meant to do that in purpose. Because you used fire, it stops the infestation from spreading.
Yeah, did that on purpose, fully. 100% did not know that.
I read it all and I forgot about it.
You win.
Nom 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 nom, it didn't have anything on me, it was bullcrap. Nom 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 nom.
Fuck are you doing?
Nom 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 nom, I'm eating. Dark
it.
Goblin child.
Yum, 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 yum. No. What came in here for?
We just went down the thing.
I'm going up the thing.
That we went down the water well.
I'm going back up the well bucket.
No, we gotta go further. What are you doing, dude?
I went back up.
There's more to explore.
Most of us dead?
Oh, okay, so this is the cave that thing was leading us to.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, I looked up a little bit and I was like, yep, it's the... We were literally at the bottom of what we were already, you know, seeing.
Is that it? Was there nothing else here? Oh, this pathway. Oh my goodness. To the Spider Queen.
Ready and willing.
You should about to fight a Spider Queen down there. If you're that crazy, you're gonna need help. See. Disadvantaged. You have to be like up here to do that better? Stupid.
There's a phase aid right here that I can't pick up.
Is there a way to give just one potion?
To drag it over to it.
It gives both potions.
Maybe shift click it or something?
Still breathing, despite everything. Never wanted the easy path.
This place is massive.
I don't like that direction either. Which is the... So.
There is a lot of eggs down here. Retreat.
Can't actually see any further down there right now.
There's a very large spider pack here. And it just... What is this? What is this one called? It just keeps phasing in and out of existence. Oh, it's called the Spider Matriarch. Hmm. I see. let's not deal with that.
Well, I think the direction to the west gets me into some sort of big area.
We're gonna come here later.
Must you? This inane threat pains me.
Is this the way I went? Yeah, okay, it is. I found the Spider Queen.
Shut mouth.
Let me tell you, she looks terrifying. Goblin scared of me. Hello. Hey, some kids are playing hopscotch.
Still a spider.
I live my way as the spider now. Blackling clutter.
Oh, the fact that it didn't help you whatsoever when trying to talk to them.
I didn't even give me the option to. It just made me immune to like all their attacks, basically. All their effects. What if I go into town like this? Do you think they'll accept me for what I am and not what I was?
I think they'll want to cut your head off immediately.
Do you think they'll see
a feast on your legs
behind the monster? I lost my leg in this form and I go back to human or dwarf, but I still lose a leg. Oh, there's a hole over here.
Just, it's a dirt mound. What'd you find?
Warg Fang and 18 pieces of gold. Clutter, clutter, clutter. Chattering.
Gee, how close are we to?
Ready to kill goblins.
I mean, oh, they're so friendly so far, looks like. let's fuck them up.
Don't worry about me, I'm just a friendly spider.
Unless you got another reason to be here. Fexite!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
So many different options to go with, holy shit. What the hell did you do?
I attacked.
It awesome. Didn't even show me what option you chose, it just went to attacking.
Oh, I picked 6. Also, I like how, she was in front of the spider, and then Notch is behind it.
Listen, did they talk to her because she was the one who already was, like, made them friendly, or is it because you're a fucking spider? That's pretty funny.
Attack! Nom 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 nom. Ha ha ha! Nom 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 nom
nom. Oh, that warg being the thing was fucking terrifying, honestly. Just a giant mouth next to you.
What?
The warg in the cutscene.
It was a warg.
All I saw was just a giant mouth next to the guy.
Oh, yeah, no, it was a warg.
Another day, another fight.
Damn.
Why is my spider dancing?
It's moving.
You don't see it dancing?
It just moves.
Oh, it was like... Ooh. Ooh.
Why are these... What the fuck? I don't know why they're positioned like that now, but alright.
Many a troop up there.
What she could do with a hand. The Scanlan's hand.
Oh, can't do that. Slap it!
You just bitch slapped that word.
I just bitch slapped him. Imagine being bitch slapped by a hand for one damage.
Just like, excuse me, did this really just happen?
So is the lesson here to just transform before any fights?
I guess. I know the warlock, you have to summon, or you have to, like, summon your familiar before a fight.
I'll keep that in mind. I've got, I think I have like two summons right now. I was wondering why I just attacked, I didn't realize the thing was turning.
Oh, opportunity.
Yeah, I don't know where my guy just smacked him. I was like, oh, okay. How weird it is to just turn into different animals, like just suddenly have multiple limbs and.
Yeah, I like.
I feel like the first time you turn into a spider, you for sure can't control everything perfectly.
Or maybe you do, because you're essentially just taking on the like aspect of the spider. I mean, it's magic, dude. He just chopped my leg off. Eat him.
I feel like that would start messing with your mind a lot. Then.
It probably does, dude. They probably go crazy. Especially since, like, aren't spiders and snakes, like, a bad thing for druids? Aren't they not really considered, like, nature's whatever? Who's it turn?
Spiders.
Is it your turn?
You've made a grave mistake.
It just became my turn.
Oh. I'm gonna lose spider form soon. And I'll just be an ordinary human dwarf.
Damn it. Oh, that's why. Okay. I wish we get some like reactions of like, imagine them just seeing a spider randomly just turn into a person. Like, as far as they know, you're a spider helping us. Right. And then suddenly you're just a dwarf and they're just like, wait a second.
Something doesn't seem right about this. How did that do less heals than the small heal when that was a okay game, whatever?
Does that mean does it have the chance to do less of a heal?
I don't know, I just looked. What a bitch.
Finally. Oh.
Why are they attacking my Gale?
Oh, look, now I'm suddenly hitting. Actually, yeah, why did you even back up?
Because I'm almost dead. Or was almost dead.
Say, which turns you back just a human. Dwarf, whatever.
Yeah, but I don't have another charge to change back. I used it. Are you gonna be able to kill this one?
A claw?
Yeah.
I should be able to.
Oh, it's like, would you like to use an interaction for a guaranteed hit? Yeah, miss.
Okay, right now he's supposed to be taking fire damage anyway, unless he does a saving throw, so... maybe that'll kill him.
It's your boy, Spider-Man.
Hey, fuck the bear, man. That spider's the way to go.
Because the bear's supposed to be the tanking aspect. It literally is like... it pulls aggro, is what it's supposed to do. But I also wasn't, you know, every time we've used it so far, I wasn't in, like, a form before a fight.
Right.
No, don't let him do it!
I can't stop him.
Alright, well, how many more dwarves are gonna just pop up? Or, not dwarves, whatever. What did he do?
He didn't do anything, he just stood up there.
No, he just drummed.
It didn't.
Yeah, there they are.
Give me any indication.
Four more just popped up.
Got four to kill. Yeah, I can hear a guy just constantly moving his goddamn legs.
I was gonna ask, like, if you heard that too.
That's all I hear.
He's playing the beat to his own music, dude. Leave him alone. Where are they? Oh, they're actually in camp.
They be coming.
Can we have destroyed that? Like,
probably, but I just didn't notice it. I mean, they're weak anyway, so it doesn't matter all that much.
I like how the spider climbed.
I did too. It's really nice.
Straight up, just climbed it.
If I just move my camera far enough away, I don't hear you constantly moving. It's nice.
Constantly just cluttering up my legs, dude.
See? That's what I mean. He obviously is not used to being a spider, so he's just constantly moving around. He doesn't know what to do.
It's like, maybe spiders don't control their legs when they're stationary, dude. You ever thought about that? No, you didn't.
Do you tell me they are pathetic, then? Can't even control their own limbs? Kinda sad.
I'm gonna throw something at this person.
What are you gonna throw?
Oh, shit. My path is blocked. Hang on. Let's see, I can throw a javelin. I can throw their bow at them.
But a javelin wouldn't do more.
Oh, wait, hang on a second. I'm throwing this 100%. I throw a pot.
That's fucked up.
And now, I'm gonna throw another pot.
You missed.
Even though that clearly hit him in the face.
Both melees, that one's range, so we got this.
No! They just set my strength.
Let's see.
A lot better without a cleric, I'm just saying.
But not much I can do until I get to them.
To hit that thing that cast that on me. We need attack.
Tango for the ages.
We need attack.
Have an attack.
It just needs to get hit.
Want to throw out? I don't think I can get that far. I'll try.
You don't have a bow? Why don't you use your bow?
Because my bow is trash.
It doesn't matter, you just need to hit it.
I don't have enough moons to hit him with this guy either. I can hit this guy though.
Oh, well, it's a good thing to know that you can set my webs on fire. I work so hard on that, you simple bitch.
Oh, please, you poop them out, you're fine.
Wait, it, can I... Can I put another web down and it just spread?
What, the fire you mean?
Yeah, but if I put a web down, like, next to it...
Who's cast on Gale?
It does spread it.
Pretty sweet.
Too bad though, they lose the web thing on it.
Oh, they're burning. He's slightly drunk too.
Oh, wait a second. Hang on.
Hanging on.
Oh, he's just not in my range.
Where do I go from here?
That pop back at me. We haven't even seen the other guy yet. Oh, no, probably did.
Interesting, I can't actually jump down from here.
I need you to attack this one. Oh, never mind. The burn must have broke his concentration. That's cool. I guess that makes sense. I guess if you were burning, you wouldn't be really concentrated. You couldn't jump from there, or would it have just did too much damage?
They legit just wouldn't let me. Like, I... When I was trying to, it was basically saying I was going to climb down the ladder to jump.
Interesting. Or it probably used less movement that way. Honestly, yeah. Compelled to duel. Why'd you just stare at me when you turned around to look at me? I don't like that.
Don't worry about it. Nice. Winning, apparently. What does he have on?
No.
Y'all leveled up? Oh, I always say yeah. Okay, I need 22 more.
Never a dull moment. Oh, dude, I just looked at my guy's face. What happened to us being able to go at the same time?
What do I have?
There's
to
only
do?
Four, like, oh, the guy's face is just fucking hideous.
Say when it's like if it's my turn and then your turn is right after mine, it'll let us.
That must be initiative things. Our initiative comprise the same. Why'd you shove it?
Destroyer.
For fun.
Onward.
That did some damage.
Damage. This fucking pot.
I was really hoping you were gonna kill him with that. That'd been great.
Don't worry.
You've got another?
No. How about base?
Are you fucking kidding me? I have 2 experience to level. That's some bullshit.
Oh shit, I leveled up. Dope.
Yeah, fuck all of you.
Will I see a dwarf or will I see a spider? I see a dwarf.
West Splash, Bone Chill, Poison Spray, Shocking Grass, Blade Ward, Friends, Dancing Lights, Light.
I can now turn into what I can only assume is a goat, or I can turn into a raven.
With this.
The cantrip, or the yeah, is that what they're called? Cantrips? Those are the ones that don't take a spell, right?
Right, those are, those should be one of the... Ow. Okay, it'll be worth using. I'll take Ray. Well, I get to select a feat. Good God, there's so many. Let's see. You increase one ability by two or two abilities by one. Don't keep me surprised. Yeah. You learn two cantrips and a level one spell from the spell list. Well. Yeah, it's more. Oh no, these are cantrips though, so yeah, okay. So. So more stuff to be able to. Spell.
Barbarian really doesn't get a whole lot of shit.
Let's try it.
Let me take my pop back, thank you. Oh, dude, I should have threw a sausage at him.
Anything that isn't combat related that gives me experience.
Dialogue option.
Anything I can do right this second?
I have no idea, dude.
Oh, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna be done for now anyway.
Yes. Me hard save it before you leave.
I figured.
Where is this one? Dude, I'm so fucking cute.
Good to go then?
Look how cute I am.
Terrifying.
Look how cute I am. Why can't I control my spider anymore? Oh, there we go. Yeah, we're good.